Man, I love that song. It gives me the chills every time. Hey, Travis Lee here with 3D Mail, and I've got another great direct mail promotion you can use right now to boost sales and profits in your business. Unless you've been living under a rock, you know that we're just a few weeks away from the start of the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio. As a business owner, you'd be very wise to jump on the bandwagon and take advantage of this much-talked-about global event, and I'll show you how in this short video training. If you've been paying attention, you know last month I shared my favorite summertime direct mail promotion, the Pocket Constitution. Now I want to share my second favorite summer promotion, and the only reason it's just second best is because I can only use it every other year when the Olympics roll around. In fact, the 2016 Summer Olympics give you the perfect opportunity to follow up from your Constitution mailer last month. Here's why. If you mailed the Constitutions and used it as I taught, as a no-strings-attached free gift, you've built up a great deal of goodwill with your best clients. Now's the time to monetize that because, let's face it, if you don't make money, you won't stay in business and you can't continue to help your clients. However, if you didn't use the Constitutions last month, you can still use this and make money from this idea. Just like holidays, using current events are a great way to tap into the Robert Collier principle. Remember, Collier was a pioneer in direct response marketing, and he said, you want to enter the conversation already occurring in the prospect's mind. In other words, they're already thinking and talking about the Olympics, so you may as well be part of that conversation. And what better 3D mail item to use than a gold medal? Now, these aren't real medals like they're handing out in Rio. They're small plastic versions, but they get the point across. And here's what the direct mail package looks like. Let's dive into each element. Since you're going to mail gold medals this month, I think it's appropriate to send it to your gold medal clients, your A-plus clients, or those who received the Pocket Constitutions last month. Your own in-house list should always yield the best results in direct mail. If not, you've got an issue in how you communicate with your customers. Here's an example of an envelope you can use. You can download a sample of this right under the video. Since we're mailing existing clients, I suggest you use your business name and the return address. I hope you have name recognition with your best clients. I also use teaser copy on the outside telling them to open the letter before the start of the games on August 5th. If we mailed this later in the month, we could use the end of the Olympics as our date in red. The point is to ensure the envelopes get open, and the teaser copy, along with the gold medal, will help tremendously with this. Lastly, I use a handwritten font. This is mostly a personal preference. In my testing, I haven't seen an appreciable drop or increase in response with a handwritten font. The teaser copy and 3D mail item seem to do the trick in getting the envelope opened. And here's an example of a letter you're free to use. Be sure to tweak the letter and make it your own. Use your own language. However, the heavy lifting has been done for you. The idea, the headline, the tie-in to the event has already been done for you. Be sure to include your guarantees, testimonials, endorsements, whatever. All the required elements of a good direct response letter. Looking to spice up your offer? If you have a local Olympian who's making headlines, you may want to wrap something around their performance. For example, 10% off everything just because, 15% off for a bronze medal, 20% off for a silver, 25% off for a gold, or something along those lines. People love celebrities, and here's a free way to use them. Many of you know that I'm from Seattle, home of Olympic swimmer Nathan Adrian, who won 3 medals in London in 2012 and is back at it again in 2016. He'd be a great guy to use. Who's from your area, or who might your customers have an affinity for that you can latch on to? You may also consider tying your promotion around the medal count. You could even donate a certain percentage of sales to the Paralympics. Anything that's going to create a buzz is certainly worth trying. Since you'll be sending this piece to your A-plus clients, you'll want to use all the marketing means at your disposal. Email, phone, fax, follow-up pieces, everything you've got. I'm amazed at how few people use everything they have available. Your results will only go up when you add multiple steps with multiple media. I strongly encourage you to use as many media as you can to increase the response and profits. What's great about this promotion is your window of opportunity. It's wide open. You can mail this campaign before the Olympics start on August 5th, and they run through August 21st. That's 16 full days, plus the lead-up. You basically have the entire month of August to use this promotion. There's time to use it everywhere, but you've got to get started now. All right, so what's next? What do you do now? Start by downloading the sample sales letter and sample envelope. This will give you a starting point for your sales letter. Again, the links are directly below this video. Then, you've got two options. You can simply click on the gold banner that says, Get Your Olympic Gold Medals Now. This will open a new window to the gold medal product page on our website. Just select out how many you need, and we'll ship them to you right away. Or, my team can handle the entire direct mail fulfillment for you. You can click on the link that says, I want you to do the mailing for me. That will open up this page. Just give us the required information, and my team will be in touch, usually that same day, to coordinate your campaign. Or you can drop us an email at info@3dmailresults.com or call us directly at 360-761-7382. We're open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific Time. Whatever you decide, act now. This is a perfect opportunity to have a little fun with your direct mail this summer and make money doing it.